Hi, folks. I'm Gary Finch. We're down here at Zeke's Marina in front of the Outcast boat, and everybody's gearing up for snapper season, which opens June the 1st.
Last week, I had the chance to join Captain Butch Tucker on the Shady Lady during a bottom fishing trip, and I asked him about the upcoming snapper season.
If you stop the boat, you're going to catch red snapper. I mean, it's ridiculous. You basically can't even fish for any other fish. You know, it's hard to catch any other fish. There's so many red snapper. And when snapper season comes in, getting a limit of fish is not a problem. Years ago, if you wanted to get away from red snapper, you could go to deep water, 300 feet of water or so, and catch different species of snapper and white snapper and vermilion snapper and amberjacks and scamp and stuff like that and get away from the red snapper. But now there's so many red snapper, you go 300 feet and 20 foot on the boat, red snapper. I mean, it's ridiculous how many there is. And they make it harder and harder because, like in July this year, there's only going to be just a few species of fish that you can keep. Everything's going to be closed. When snapper season comes in, they close amberjacks. Right now, gag grouper's closed and won't be open until I think it's July the 1st. So if we catch a nice big gag grouper snapper fish, we got to throw it back. They classify that as the shallow water grouper, and the red grouper and the scamp. And for some reason, they put the red grouper back in season and the scamp, which is the first time they've ever done it, and the gag grouper is not. I mean, it doesn't come in till July.
NOAA just announced an increase in red snapper quota and set the 2013 recreational season. The season opens on June 1st in federal waters off all Gulf states. Both gray triggerfish and amberjack are closed June 1st through July 31st. Gag groupers also closed until July 1st. Remember to always check state and federal guidelines before heading out into the water. I'm Gary Finch for 3 in the Morning.